Hey guys, welcome back to my channel. This is Charles from Channel Books on Stereo, and we're here today to be reacting to the Queen Charlotte teaser trailer that just dropped on Netflix's YouTube channel. Now, I'm going to expose myself. I'm not the biggest fan of the Bridgerton world. I liked the first season. I didn't watch the second season because you know when you get those situations where the hype gets too big and then you just start losing interest in the thing that you actually were interested in continuing with? And it didn't quite help that I didn't love the second book, even though I know that's a lot of people's favorites, but I just had a little bit of qualms and quibbles with the second book, and I was like, I don't think Julia Quinn is the author necessarily for me, but I am interested in Queen Charlotte and to see her backstory, even though I do know that it ends rather tragically if you watch the main Bridgerton series world, I guess you can call it, but I'm going to stop talking and let's get into the trailer reaction.
Your Majesty.
Hello, Charlotte.
I just love that this is interracial as well. Like, so freaking cool.
Your marriage is the business of this country. This cannot go wrong.
And can't you see how cool it is if, she actually has, her natural hair? Okay, I know you guys saw that shot. I hope this one brings the steam. I heard season 2 was not that steamy, it was more of a slow burn, so I hope they don't slow burn us on this one and we get some good spiciness.
This is my home. I am the queen.
Oh, I am so curious to see if they use this as a back way to tell the story of the prequel books in the Bridgerton world. Okay, so let's talk. Even though it was just a teaser trailer, there wasn't too much meat to this trailer because, it's a teaser. I don't know if this made me more excited or just kind of reaffirm what I already expected from this show. If you watch Bridgerton, I feel like it's not going to deviate very widely from that TV show. Or show, I guess you can say. So I am a little bit still meh about it, but I'm willing to give it a shot. So let me know down in the comment section down below if you want to see me react to Queen Charlotte when it drops on Netflix, or if you want me to go back and watch Bridgerton season 2 for the first time ever. I know what happens because I read the book, but I haven't watched the TV show. But yeah, I'm curious to know what your guys' thoughts are about this teaser trailer. Does it make you more excited for the show, or does it kind of do nothing in changing your expectations for this show? Will you be watching it, or will you be waiting and watching people react to it like I may potentially do if you guys force me to react to the show? But thank you guys again so much for watching this video, and I'll catch you guys with a brand new video. Peace.